The best advice I ever received in hiring, to think about it first thing you wake up in the morning as a founder, and I've tried to stick to that, and there's really no amount of work you can put into hiring that is too much when you're trying to scale a company.
Keep in mind that you meet a lot of incredible and talented people when you interview, but not all of them are a great fit for your company at your stage.
Come up with a set of values that I really care about outside of skill set, and then make sure I'm interviewing every single candidate against those values, so we don't hire people who are great skill set, terrible culture fit.
Hire, especially at the manager or leadership level, people that you would work for.
If you can find functional leaders that can operate as you would and effectively serve as the CEO of that category, I think that's the smartest thing that you can do for a growing organization, especially in early stages.
One of the things that I did is I was really transparent about what my process looked like, which meant I'm starting to fundraise on this date, I'm having conversations around people who might want to be a potential lead for these weeks. After that, I'll be talking about follow-on. So that way you don't start doing a bunch of different conversations all at different stages. You keep it pretty structured.
When you're meeting with a new investor, make sure you understand what kind of businesses they like to invest in, what the person that you're meeting with likes to invest in, and why you would be a good fit for them.
To remember to impart the passion that I feel for the company into the story that I end up telling, instead of just focusing on what my metrics were.
Put yourself in the shoes of your team and to think about how they're viewing what you're doing and saying.
Your people look up to everything that you do, and especially what you don't say and how you actually act. So whether it's as simple as, you know, you want people to be on time, you show up 5 minutes early, these things really matter.
I also am like my actual self at the office. And I think that getting that advice early on from an investor ended up creating a culture at my work where everybody showed up really authentically. And we did so much more work as a result of that.
Focus on being loved by a core group of customers before you think about scaling to the next level.
When you're growing fast, your company is going to change likely every 6 months. So be ready to confront that change.
If you know that you're going to need a CFO in, let's say, a year, start acting like you need one now.